What's up, guys, and welcome back to the channel. If you guys are new, welcome. This is the Nurse Nook and my name is Alexis Nicole. I have been a registered nurse for 3.5 years now and I make videos all about lifestyle, nursing, health, and wellness. So I'm really excited about today's video because there is some really, really cool info coming to you guys. And this is something that I'm very passionate about because y'all know, obviously, I'm obsessed with the field of nursing, and I love that in nursing, you can literally do almost anything you can think of. And a lot of nursing school specifically is geared towards working in the hospital. That's pretty much all they teach you is how to be a nurse in the hospital. If that, to be honest, I don't even feel like they teach you how to be a nurse. I feel like they just teach you basically disease processes, medications, all the background stuff like that that you need to know, which is important. But anyways, I digress. So I'm here to bring you education on different career paths that are not so well known and are not really spoken about in nursing school or really in the hospital setting. So here we go. Before getting into the video, I know a lot of you guys are nursing students studying for your NCLEX or even just trying to get into nursing school. And so I wanted to share with you guys again, Picmonic. I have been working with this company for over a year now. They are absolutely incredible. Basically what it is a very, very user-friendly learning service that turns all your concepts in nursing school, anatomy, physiology, microbiology, turns them into cartoons and stories and really, really easy to remember terminology. I have been talking about them for the past year. I have a ton and ton of subscribers that have been using their services since I introduced them to it. And I have heard so many testimonies of people doing so much better in nursing school since using the services. And so I wanted to share their services again with you guys because there are a lot of new faces here and I love to share things with you guys that will help make your life a little bit easier. Oh, also, in addition to just learning classroom stuff, they have a new NCLEX prep book. This basically takes what they offer online into like a really easy to use little NCLEX prep book that makes everything fun and colorful. This is how I learned, so I literally wish I would have had this to study for the NCLEX. But there's a lot of overviews on all kinds of things you could expect to see on the NCLEX, and so highly recommend this book. If you guys want to check out their online services, I have a 20% off discount code that's going to be linked down below. Okay, so let's get into the video. I'm going to be sharing 10, which I find really cool, jobs that you can work at as a nurse outside of the hospital. And all of these jobs are gonna be jobs that you can do with your RN or BSN. None of these require a master's degree or anything like that. So the first job I'm gonna talk about, which is probably the most popular on this list, it has become extremely popular in the past few years, and that is aesthetic nursing, also known as cosmetic nursing. So this has become a super, super popular field for nurses to work in. I did a poll on my Instagram a couple weeks ago, and I had people tell me what their nursing aspirations are, and so many people said aesthetic nursing. So what aesthetic nursing is, you can work either independently or alongside a surgeon or a dermatologist. You can work in doctor's offices, outpatient settings, everything like that. Basically, you can help perform cosmetic procedures like lip fillers, Botox, and anything that's not surgical or extremely invasive. Number two on my list is flight nursing. This is an actually super, super cool job. The only thing with flight nursing is it's kind of in the hospital, but I put it on this list because majority of your time as a flight nurse is not spent in the hospital. But most flight nurses, I believe, work for a hospital, but they spend a lot of their time in the air, whether it's a helicopter or airplane, transporting critical patients from facility to facility. Next on the list is a legal nurse consultant. So a legal nurse consultant basically reviews charts, reviews hospital policies, and basically makes a summary of that information, takes all the legal documents and prepares it for court hearings. Next up is an occupational nurse, which I think is super interesting only because I'm obsessed with space and NASA. And I recently came across this article of a nurse practitioner, I think it was, anyways, she worked for NASA and I thought that was super cool. And so basically what occupational nursing is they normally work for businesses, corporations, and they work in the business. So they will help provide medical care to staff, executive managers, things like that. Next on the list is a research nurse. I think this is also super cool because I'm really into science and I just think it'd be super dope to sit in a lab all day and come up with new discoveries, but that's just me. Research nurses work in or can work in laboratory settings and help discover new medications, research disease processes, how they work in the body. They normally work closely with scientists and physicians. Next up is public health nurses. So public health nurses basically do exactly what the title says. They work for the public. And so they help educate people, implement new programs, new healthcare and education programs for very, very large populations. Next on my list is nursing informatics. So in order to work in nursing informatics, you have to have preferably some bedside experience, but you also have to have really good computer skills and analyzing skills, because basically what they do is analyze data and help make processes and systems in the hospital better and help identify problems and how to lower costs in hospital and facilities. Next on my list, which I think is also super, super cool, is cruise ship nursing. So this is something that a lot of people don't think about, but all cruise ships, if you've ever been on a cruise ship, they have nurses on every cruise ship. It's actually a very well-paying job, and a lot of people that have done it said that they absolutely love it. I don't know how true this is, but according to my research, cruise ship nurses work 4 months off and then have 2 months off, and I think they just work on like a continuous schedule. You make decent money, and also while you're on the ship, meals and housing is all covered, so sounds like they're making bank. All right, and the last job I'm gonna share with you guys, which is something that has become extremely popular since COVID, is telemedicine nursing. You have the opportunity to make a lot of money as a telemedicine nurse if that's something that fits your personality, if you're okay with staying home and talking to people via the internet. So basically what they do is they provide pretty much the same care that you would in a doctor's office, urgent care, besides any physical skills. So a lot of education, things like pre-surgery education, post-surgery education, giving recommendations if people are not sure that if they should go in and see a doctor, whether they need to go into urgent care. They provide a lot of that information. I was gonna say telepathically, but that's obviously not the correct word. Via the internet, via your screen. Super great option, very, very modern option. It's definitely something that is on the rise, so I expect to see a ton of more telemedicine jobs available. But that is the last one I have for you guys on my list. Thank you guys so much for watching. If y'all have any jobs that you can add to this list, any cool jobs that you either have heard of or you think your job is cool, make sure to share it below. And again, thank you guys so much for watching. Love you guys. See you in the next video.